Anything trail. Subscribe.
You're comparing yourself to Frank Sinatra several times, and also on the last, also on the last. Well, I think a Scandinavian wouldn't have the nerve to do it, but you have. And
yeah. Well, in those, it's always good to compare yourself to people you look up to, right? Because you give yourself a high goal, you set high standards for yourself, and you know, pretty much. The way he lived his life and the parallels and how he affected culture is what I strive to do. You know, how he had a record label and he owned Reprise Records and he released Jimi Hendrix. Kanye West is my Jimi Hendrix. You know, my record label is Rockefeller. So, you know, just compare yourself to the greats. Set the bar really high.
And you also had, both of you had quite a tough background.
Yeah. So his is a little tougher than mine.
How come?
The mob.
Anything trail. Subscribe.